Rubbish off of death, yay. So now I need to find another pterodon and make a saddle and all that stuff. Well, actually, she's going to be looking for a pterodon while I try to go get keratin for a saddle. I can remember where I put all my stuff. There we go.
Oh, before you take off, can you bring me the narco that's in my pterodon?
Sure.
Because if I find a pterodon, I'm going to need that narco.
I can. I'm gonna need a buttload of keratin. I need hide to make more clothes. Actually, you know what? I think I'm gonna make different clothes. But I still need the hide. Okay. Let's grab some food. You got food?
I have, I think, 9.
Okay. Now, where's the pterodon? There's done taming, hee hee. Oh. There's a blue drop right by our house. Let's see what's in it. Oh, absolutely junk. So let's bring you dead, or done taming, haha. Well, actually, let's bring you the narco. Where are you at?
I'm actually right near the house.
Oh.
Made my way all the way around and didn't find any pterodons, so I'm going back around again.
Okay, here. Get the narco off of him.
Maybe. Thank you.
Oh, you're welcome. Okay, so now we're gonna go collect. I'm gonna go on the other side here. Back down towards the beach. Here. Okay. I should see what level he is. 7. Yeah, I should do that. Good old Pterodon. Let's move a little bit. I don't want to anger the trike. Oh, there's another turtle. And I don't think he's very good at getting carrots. Let's see if we can find some more turtles. Yes. Wait, no, that's a dolphin. What am I missing for that? Search for some turtles. Single carrot. Turtles, where are you? There may not be any this way. I may have to go back to the beach. Yeah, I'm not seeing any. Let's just head back. Can I make it? We'll find out. I think I can. Yep. No problem.
I really should have thought this through. I really should have made some bolas or something before I came through here.
Oh.
I wonder if there's any at the house.
Bolas? I don't think so.
Or hide at least.
No, I kind of ganked that.
Hmm.
use them. So I don't see any more turtles. There's an Ankleo though. I think they give keratin.
Cause I found 135 level turret on right here.
Ooh.
Or 145, I'm sorry.
Oh.
But I do not have a Bola to Bola him. Or her.
Okay, we'll bring that to you in just a moment. I'll bring the hide to you, drop it off at the house.
You can, and I'll come back over here and find her again.
Keratin. Only need like 50 something more. Put it in the smithy.
Okay, I'm coming.
Nah. Okay, where did you go, Ankleo? Oh, I hear you.
Okay. Bitch, I'm going.
Trikes are stubborn. They don't want to give me any,
Seriously.
What?
My bow acted up and it got away.
This turtle is hardy.
Giving you a lot of meat?
No. He's just not dying. That makes sense. He's level 85. Bow's acting up too. Pterodon, where are you at? There's a Rex over there. Oh, there you are. Kill you now. Or will her turn it on? Six keratin. I need more. Oh wait, what is this? Oh yeah. That's what I needed. So that gets me to 49, so I still need like 26 more. But that was helpful.
I do not want a level 20.
Uh-oh. I see a raptor.
That was bad. Okay, so a bullet, a pterodon, and I tried to shoot at it with my bow, but my bow was acting up. So I was like, okay, I'm gonna punch this pterodon. But the pterodon was kind of next to a bronto. And yeah, that kind of happened. I accidentally hit a bronto.
Nice.
Yeah, not really, cause I think he's still a little bit mad at me.
Oh, you got away, right?
Yeah. But I don't think we're friends anymore.
I'd say probably not.
I don't think I'm invited to his birthday party no more. You know?
Yep. Carno. With your pterodon. Oh, I see a turtle. Toidle, toidle.
I'm just having a lot of problems with these pterodons.
Fun.
No, it's really not. Because I don't know what the problem is here. I'm trying real hard. But it just ain't happening for me.
Feeling it better. I'm having the darndest time getting carried in.
Yeah, that'll make me feel much better because I know you need it.
These birds are irritating me.
I imagine so.
They keep coming through and stealing all my junk. Teaming up on me.
think there's going to be an easier way to get one of these high levels, because as soon as I start giving it any kind of getting it down there, then it breaks loose.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Don't need some health stat. I got ganged up by four, two trikes and two turtles.
That sounds fun.
Yep. One trike down. Fighting a turtle. I'm out of stamina. Luckily, he's fighting a turtle. Kind of. Stay away from me, Mr. Rex. I don't want none.
Go get food and then try this again. This is really not working in my favor.
Did you run out of food?
Yep.
I started cooking some a little bit ago. So that should help you.
Yeah. And I'm gonna go ahead and start some more.
I guess this is where we'll end this episode. If you like this video, go ahead and press that like button, and please don't forget to subscribe for future notifications. As always, thanks for watching.